India. You know, India is full of diversity. Linguistic diversity, cultural diversity, ethnic diversity. Different states have different type of dresses. Different states have different languages. You know, full of diversity. So, to promote this diversity, into integration, national integration. So, we are celebrating Bhasha Sangam. What is Bhasha Sangam? We have 22 Indian languages according to our Constitution of India, Schedule 8. Okay? So, these 22 languages, we have to speak each day, each language. We will learn 5 sentences. Okay? Understood? Today we will speak 5 sentences about Dogri language. Dogri language is spoken in Himachal Pradesh, Jammu Kashmir. So, are you ready? So, first from 6th standard, students will talk in Dogri language. Then after that, you will also repeat that. Okay? Dogri language.
Hello. What is your name?
My name is Surya.
How are you?
I am fine. Now we are translating it into Dogri language.
Namaste. Mera naam hai.
Mera naam Surya hai.
Mera naam hai.
How did you?
Thank you.
So, we have learned 5 sentences. Hello. In Dogri language, hello is namaste. So, I will say and you will repeat. Namaste.
Namaste.
Tunda na ke hai.
Tunda na ke hai.
Mera na Lakshmi hai.
Mera na
तुंदा के आल है
तुंदा के आल है
आओ ठीक आ
आओ ठीक आ
यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द मीनिंग
यस
सो अगेन वी विल रिपीट ओके नमस्ते
नमस्ते
तुंदा के नाम है
तुंदा के नाम है
मेरा नाम लक्ष्मी है
मेरा नाम लक्ष्मी है
तुंदा के आल है
तुंदा के आल है
आओ ठीक आ
आओ ठीक आ
Very good. One more time. So again, okay. Namaste.